The woman suspected of shooting her boyfriend in the groin after a fight appeared in court today. Shantee Anderson is charged with felonious assault. Police say Anderson shot Anthony Hines at their Kennedy Heights apartment on Montgomery Road. A verbal fight escalated when one of them pulled out a gun. Court documents say during a struggle for that gun, Anderson pulled the trigger and shot Hines. She's currently in the Hamilton County Jail on a $100,000 bond.